Because many councillors just couldn't manage the workload. The By the way, who's going to scrutinize the elected commissioners?